next exam we will do is the Lachman's test. This tests also the integrity of the ACL. Okay, it's more sensitive than the anterior drawer test. So we usually do this examination. So the initial position of the Lachman's test, that the knee, the patient is at 30 degrees flexion. Okay, I usually lay the foot of the patient on the side of the bed. Okay, I ask them to just relax and let it fall down. Then I usually lock or anchor the foot or the ankle of the patient with my hip to the side of the bed, no? Make it more relaxed, okay? Make it more relaxed. Now, what I'll do, no? For the examiner, use your dominant hand. For my case, it's the left, no? Use your dominant hand to grab the tibia, okay? The other hand, grabbing the thigh or the femur, okay? What you'll do is, you draw or you pull the tibia anteriorly, okay? Okay, this hand, the other hand on the thigh, no, will fix or keep the femur or thigh stationary, okay? Then you use your hand on the tibia to pull it anteriorly, okay? This will be positive if you have greater translation compared to the contralateral or unaffected side, and if you have an empty or loose end feel, okay? Again, 30 degrees, pull the tibia anteriorly. Okay, the Lachman's test is more sensitive than your drawer test. Okay.